to the present mind. Thoughts, it has to always come to the conscious mind, present mind, present moment, thoughts will come. If the conscious mind accepts it, then accepts or rejects it, then what will happen? The subconscious mind will store it. Because it's important for the conscious mind. Conscious mind is the boss. Right? So you get angry. So anger, your anger came out. So then it's important for the conscious mind. The anger habit will get strengthened. So any your habit will get strengthened when the conscious mind, you consciously accept it or reject it. So in vipassana, what you are doing, you are just witnessing it, neither accepting nor rejecting. Then what will happen? From the subconscious mind, that particular thing will be, pending list will be removed. So by layer, so next in the pipe, vasana will come out. So like the deep-rooted impressions will keep coming out. Layer by layer, it's just going out. What do you want
to say? So when a sensation comes, I should not stay with the sensation, but continue scanning.
If you stay with the sensation, you are getting attracted by
involved
in that. Right? And as far as possible, no backrest. Because the backrest, what will happen? The backrest is a signal for the brain or mind to sleep.
That's okay.
That's a body movement. Be aware. So try to avoid the backrest. Sit straight and preferably like cushion which will lift your spinal cord. Okay, otherwise what will happen if you sit on a flat, this thing, the spinal cord pain will be there, like this. So you put just a little bit cushion up, like I am sitting. Straight. And by doing this completely, the bahya, what you call this, bahya sahaja samadhi, bahya samadhi, you are actually dropping all the impressions, vasanas. Antar samadhi, you are going to real self, atma. So both combinations, you can try whatever proportion you want. Any questions? So we'll go for lunch, and next this thing I wanted to take up Omkara Dhyana, Omkara, I wanted to take up something today, but we'll take up in the next class. Just remind me Omkara next class. Jyotase Jyota Jagavu,
Jyotase Jyota Jagavu,
Sadguru Jyotase Jyota Jagavu,
Sadguru Jyotase Jyota Jagavu,
Mera Antar,
Timira Mithavo,
Sadguru Jyotase Jyota Jagavu,
Sadguru Jyotase Jyota Jagavu.
He Yogeshwar,
He Jnaneshwar.